south-central Vietnam. 8,000 square kilometers thick jungle, inhabited by just a few local farmers. Generation after generation have told stories about an ancient civilization unknown to us, so-called Red Caves, equipped with complex machinery. In 1983, local farmers described numerous blue lights flashing over the jungle at night. Later that year, one of the farmers was able to capture this photo of what appears to be an unidentified flying object. The quality of the photo is poor, but you can clearly see the distinct shape of the aircraft and the blue light described by the farmer. The aircraft disappeared into one of the forest's numerous unexplored caves. They never saw the mysterious aircrafts again.